124,000 people have contracted the virus.
We've got a huge responsibility, not just to ourselves, but to the world at large.
School is going to look very different in term two. If you can learn from home, you must learn from home.
Hello, Prep. It's Mr. Owen here.
And Miss Charles.
You're up on our big screen there. It keeps me awake, the
look on your face, the moment you hold. So listen, I'm back from bar 25.
You can see the strength in the person, and I think this year particularly, they've learned a lot about themselves. They're stronger than they thought they were, they're more resilient, they're certainly independent, and we tell them that if they've coped with this year, they can cope with anything, and I really think they can.